Hello friends, once again welcome to Uttam's Kitchen. Today I am going to tell you how to make a vanilla cake. I will tell you all the methods. It will be very, very easy for you. And this time I am going to use wheat flour. I want to tell everybody that wheat flour is a very, very good thing and is very good for health. And I would suggest everybody to use wheat flour. Thank you guys, let us go and understand how to make vanilla cake.
Hello guys, first we will start with grinding 100 grams of sugar. Take it in a small jar and grind it for at least 30 seconds. After grinding it, we keep it aside. Remember that do not grind it too much. After that, friends, we start to prepare for dry mixture. Dry mixture means we're talking about wheat flour, baking powder, baking soda. We'll mix everything in a bowl and keep it aside. We'll use half spoon of baking powder and half spoon of baking soda and mix the ingredients very well and keep it aside. Here you can see we are using half spoon of baking powder and baking soda, and then we're mixing it. After that, we are going to prepare for the wet mixture. We'll smash 2 eggs. Then we'll add 50 grams of melted butter. You can also use ghee or vegetable oil as you like it. I'm using melted butter. We all mix some. We'll mix them properly and then use either hand blender or electric blender to mix them well. At last, we are going to add sugar, the sugar powder, and this is final of adding the wet ingredient. We then slowly mix them well using electric blender. Blend it for approximately 1 to 2 minutes. When it is done, you can keep it aside for the next process. Friends, do not over blend it or it will cause problem during the baking of the cake. You can use electric blender or even a hand blender. After that, mix the dry mixture in the wet mixture and then once again blend it by hand or electric blender slowly and evenly. You can use either 100 ml of water or 100 ml of milk. I am using a double toned milk here. After putting milk, you can mix by spoon smoothly and then use the electric blender to mix it evenly. You can slowly blend it for at least 2 minutes. When you look the consistency to be even, you can then stop it and within, when it is done, you can keep it aside. Now take one container. I am using 6 inch by 6 inch aluminium container and using a paper Now set the microwave for preheating for approximately 6 minutes so that it's ready. Now guys, we have the time to bake the cake. Set the oven such that it's in the convection mode and the temperature is around 180 degrees Celsius. You can do the setting, and the timing should be approximately 35 to 40. Now guys, I'm going to show you how to whip a cream. For this, I've taken 100 grams of whipped cream powder and then mixed with either 100 grams of water or 100 ml of milk. You can use either milk or water. And then mix it, and then don't forget to keep in the refrigerator for at least 30 minutes. Then try to whip the cream. The cream will come out very good. In the meantime, the baked cake is ready. The vanilla cake is ready. Now we are going to take out of the container and put on a wooden plank just to take out and observe the texture, what kind of vanilla cake it has been made. We'll slightly